Entertaining and just be starting to jangle in the breeze. Aggressive play from Lauren Davis, gets it from two. That's exquisite from Wozniacki. It's too good at the moment, Carol. Good. The crowd sense that. And again, the break. Lauren Davis broken in each of her three serves. Takes Wozniacki to the brink. still isn't finished. Wozniacki's turn to take us back to deuce. The second ace. Oh, lovely from Lauren Davis. Mistake from Davis, and at the fifth time of asking, Caroline Wozniacki gets over the line, takes the first set by 6-1. Davis might be reflecting on those lost opportunities. The winner it deserved. Best rally of the match. Pump fist salute from Caroline Wozniacki. This was an outstanding rally. Great skill. Great tenacity from both. Another lovely passing shot from Lauren Davis. Davis error into the net, it remains with serve. It's in. Straight away, you could tell. That's out. So Lauren Davis gets the break. Yes. Wozniacki breaks her back. Sometimes you get the breaks, sometimes you... And Davis was quick to latch on to that shorter Wozniacki second serve. The rally was certainly extended. And a double fault from Wozniacki confirms it. Lauren Davis right back in this. Ties it all up at one set all. Fabulous forehand winner. Davis back in this game. Well done from Davis. Bit of fortune from the previous point, but not from the final one. Terrific tennis. They're putting on an exhibition right now. Wozniacki shining. Davis down. Intensity. The pure watchability has just increased game upon game since then. Oh, that's wide. Well. Taking Caroline Wozniacki to three match points.
Okay.
And it's long. Wozniacki's there. Terrific effort from Davis, but Wozniacki through to a sixth Auckland quarter-final in 7 years. Tremendous performance, battling performance from Wozniacki. High quality match, pure drama, pure theatre.